So let's continue.
Ah, okay.
I'm doing backtracking at the moment, kind of going through things and trying to collect items. So I'm at 225 rockets. I've got all the health. Okay, let's see. Don't know how many bombs I have, but yeah. We'll figure that out. Anyway, I hope you are enjoying so far. Where is this leading to? Sometimes it's hard to tell. Burn dome. I think I may be going backwards. Like, I think I've gone through here. Okay, I need to go that way. Just trying to recap where I was at. I'm pretty much going by when I hear the sound effect. I mean, I know that that's the sun chamber, so we already got on something out of that. Okay, head straight. Alright, got it. Very carefully. I originally thought because these dudes were here that there might be an artifact here. Wait, does this beam work on them? No. Back to normal, please. There's no sounds here, so I guess it's safe to assume there's nothing here. Oh, jeez, that was close. So now this way. And then I need to go to the north area. Because we need to go to... that central room with the three switches. I don't have to do this, I can just ignore them. Oh shit! Forgot about the spider ball. They're just annoying at this point. They're not threatening at all. It's just delaying. Oh wait, I think I've checked here. Yeah. Okay, we've been here. That way next. I'm tired of those things. Chozo. Where is this leading? Oh yeah, we probably want to go that way. I see. Not yet though. Whoops. I'll piss off. It's Just let me climb up in peace. Thank you. They're still following me up. Wonder if I can scan the other things. Doesn't look like it. Okay. This goes everywhere. Talon Overworld South. I'm just seeing where this each of these go. I feel like there's one area I haven't checked. Not there. What am I looking at? The specific spot I want to find, but maybe it's not here. Hang on. Vault Plaza, Main Plaza. Maybe that's where I want to be. I'm just thinking of the rooms that I haven't gone to, that's all. Like I know here it's going to lead back to where I've progressed with. So maybe there was something up here. Okay, it's already been scanned. Okay, this way. Where did this... It's a one-way door. Okay. Ugh. Hey, hey, Monster Lappin, how's it going? How are you? Where am I trying to- does this- Where am I trying to go? There's a specific room that I'm trying to get to. Or maybe I'm not in the right area. It would have to be towards the furnace. Right, I'm going to the furnace. Nope, this is the wrong way. It is... that's... not the way. So we need to go this way. Doing pretty good, good to hear. I'm alright, just wrapped up my work week. I was playing the Phantom Hourglass before this and got frustrated at a minigame, but I got done. Like, I completed it. Spent... I want to say half an hour, but I wouldn't be surprised if it was 40 minutes. So hopefully I get to finish this tonight. I'm just going through trying to find artifacts and any items I may have missed, so I'm just backtracking. About this, why would they be trying to stop me to climb? They're in the process of finishing up your last day of the work week. Nice. Yeah, it's nice to be done with the week. Take it from someone who lives in the future. Do you have a long day? Is this what... I think this is what I was trying to get to. Maybe. Where is this leading? Oh, this is leading to the big arena. Not what I was trying to get to. I'm so bad at reading 3D maps. I just get disoriented. Oh, I am not fighting them again. Okay, head straight. That's the save room. I don't want to be there. Need to go. Up. not too bad. Probably get homework between stuff. Looking forward to the weekend. You're celebrating your birthday. Oh, happy birthday. Got anything interesting planned? Or just gonna chill? I think this is where I was trying to get. Oh, finally. It was the furnace. Okay. This is where I was trying to go. Dinner and see your little brother plays. Nothing too big. Gonna take it easy. Nice. Yeah, I honestly prefer to take it easy. Unless it's a milestone birthday, I don't really tend to do much. Usually just getting food or something. What? Okay. So let me figure this out. A good measure. This might be it. Where is this leading? I'm trying to find my way to that room where I kept getting hunted. I think I found it. I think, okay, yep, this is it. This is it! Okay. So there's two things I need to figure out here. There's clearly something in here. I can hear the sound of the upgrade. Oh, what's this? Okay, this is what it is. Ah! Clever. Alright. I got this now. I think. Get up! Get up. It's getting lower. Why? Am I even positioned correctly? Okay. Yeah, here.
Come on. Come on.
Game, please. Why won't you latch? Oh, this is getting tiring. Is this really under? It is definitely lined up, it just won't latch. Why not? I hate this. I'm not gonna give up. I think that minigame just ruined me. Mentally. Like, I have no sense of timing right now. I'm gonna lose my mind. There's no way am I overcomplicating it? There's no way it's anything else. There's no other spot I could possibly get up from. I think the thing that's messing with me the most is the camera angle, because it's on an... It's not how the other ones are typically, where it's perfectly side on. It's kind of on an isometric angle, almost. I don't know if this is easier. No, but see, that's not even in front of it anymore. At the time. The longer I take, the more self-conscious I feel about this. Like, I'm messing up the simplest of things. Okay, let me do a mental reset. Mental reset. Mental reset. Okay. Mental reset. Just take a minute, take a breath. Don't hit your head against the brick wall over and over again. Just take a minute. Okay, now what? Oh, I see, I see, I see. Okay. Oh, it doesn't let me transform. This is like... Okay. I really don't like this. Oh! Okay, there's a shadow. Okay, and that is just as easy as that. Okay, which room? Left room. It's a civilization of skateboarders. Okay. This is where I wanted to go. Probably the artifacts. I mean, I doubt it's gonna be just for a missile. Yeah, okay, this is probably an artifact. Yeah, okay. How many do I have now? I have one, two, three. There's four missing. Okay. Something else just occurred to me that I'm gonna go check out. Something that I probably should have realized yesterday. But it kind of just clicked. I'm going back to the snow area. Because the snow area has this statue. This exact same statue, except it's frozen. Because we have one in lava. We got the one from lava. Right? We got one from here. So I would imagine there's one underneath the ice one as well. Wait, wrong way. Go back. Well, yeah, now that I've seen two, now that makes more sense to me. Going. We are going Talonwood south, Talonwood east. I think south? Probably? Let's see. We'll figure it out. Trying to think where else I've seen a statue. I think I've gone to the wrong thing. South leads to Phazon Mines, we don't want that. I want to cut through Magmore because I only did half of Magmore. I should save while I'm here. Wait, something that just occurred to me as well. Hold on. Wasn't there... hang on. Yeah, but where are the Chozo artifact clues? They said there would be a clue for each one. Research. Oh no, I got a map station. Okay. There's a bunch of research missing. Ah, here we go. Oh no, but it doesn't give clues. Oh no, it does give a clue. Hang on, why do these ones not have clues? This one does. A tall cave stands on Fendra's. Alright. Edge, seek the unseen entrance. Okay. I guess I just didn't scan them all. Alright, I should probably go back. We're cutting through Talon anyway, so... So there's... I mean, I didn't hear anything in the ice area. I guess there's one in the ice area. But yeah, before we head there... Oh, this just leads back here again. But maybe this will go to ice? Hang on, where does this, lead? No, it leads here. Okay, we're fine, Oh, okay, that's what that upper path is. Whee! I'll make a pit stop at the artifact thing. Crash site is... No, it is... Where is it? Straight ahead. Okay, that door over there. Oops. Delayed. Okay, so... Okay, there's another one. Which ones haven't I recorded? Okay, there we go. I think that's all of them now. Oh, not. Okay, let's read the hints. Hang on. Where is it again? It's... Logbook, yep, and artifacts, okay. A room of research lies within the mines. A corrupted invader is trapped there. Defeat the creature to claim the artifact of warrior. Oh no, I think I know what this is. Molten lake within the tunnels of magma will shatter the column at the lake's center. Okay, that one's easy. Okay, snow. All right. So they're kind of spread out. I mean, I did find most of them without even looking at the clue, but okay. This should be fine. The snow one's gonna be interesting. I guess I have to use the X-ray visor. The other three, I think I know where they are. Whoops. Okay, well, let's head for Magmore, and then from there we can go to ice. I think it all kind of links nicely, because I think you can get to research facility from ice as well. I'm guessing magma's the same, just use X-ray. Almost. Making sure it wasn't here. Oh. I can stop them. I think this fits the description. Thank you. Okay, here's a lake of lava. Nothing here. That one wasn't too bad. Okay, we can go back the way we came. Now we're going to snow area. I wonder if the finale is the Phazon Mines or the artifact. I didn't even consider that. I guess if it's not Phazon Mines, I should go back. I kind of have to head in that direction anyway. This didn't continue because I was worried that that was going to be the end. It seemed like it. I'm gonna read the hint again. Oh. Temple stands, frozen water. Artifact is, yeah. Okay, so I was right about that one. So there's two in this area. Edge. Okay, let's have a look at the map. Edge. Okay, it's here. This is the Elders. Okay. Alright. Seems pretty straightforward. So much of being done with this area. I'm kind of curious where they are, because I swear I didn't hear anything. Whoops. What is wrong with me? Phantom Hourglass ruined me, officially. That stupid minigame. I suppose I should just get that ready. Yeah, there's no sound. Huh. But I mean, I recognize the altar at least, so. Okay. Okay. Okay, let's see. High ground and then all the way across. All right. Right? Probably easy to go left, because that's just less messing around. Really? Just making sure I have these scanned. So I guess I should have scanned contraptions. Oh well. This is the right way. Door lock is a logbook entry, really? Okay. Which way am I going? That way. Okay. Wait, do I have it right? No, I have it wrong. Just making sure. Where does this go? That goes to... We don't want south. Way. Hey, Gammy, how's the game going? It's going well. I'm just towards the end of it. Shit. Well. Collecting stuff that I may have missed out on. And the main plot point, I guess. Oh yeah, you can freeze that thing. I keep forgetting about that. It just makes it easier to swing on if you freeze it. Okay, this is exactly where we want to go. somewhere on that map there is a hidden room, so we have to go. How's your fighting treating you anyway? I am spent. A long day, and then I played Phantom Hourglass and this stupid minigame just ruined me mentally. Hold on. Good swinging. It was great content. I was silent for the majority of it. It's just... You know, I was being serious because I was saying nothing when I was playing. I was dead silent. I mean, okay, maybe every now and then, sure, the sound of frustration came out. Ugh, but when I finally did win it, it just hurt my eyes. Because I was laser focused. Yeah. Artifacts. Got the internet set up so you can actually use a laptop to study. You've been driving to uni to study. No, that's good. Now you can be more at home. Okay, so all that leaves is the lab one. I'm pretty sure I know where that one is. And thankfully, it's connected to here, I'm pretty sure. Okay, from here, where do we go? We go... Where's the elevator? Not Magmore, there's another one. There is another one. Magmore West. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe it is through here. I'm going to that elevator. Okay, we're heading to that elevator next. But otherwise, I think we're done here. Pretty certain. Respawn after I just got you like maybe 3 minutes ago. Okay, just making sure. Straight ahead. All right. Well, I might have to check again because it just goes around in a circle. Hit something. Again. Ah, oh, geometry.
Why do you have to be so cruel?
It's not even this part, it's over here. Okay, there we go. Double jumping is the problem. If I double jump, I hit my head on the ceiling, and then it causes me to fall too abruptly. It does not need to lead to the elevator. One more up. Whoa! <That's it. laughs> Did that actually just happen? How? Oh man. You know it's when sometimes things happen and then you're like, oh man. I think I'm done for the day. That's one of those moments. I'm not returning to the impact crater. I know it wants me to go there. But I'm... I have one more artifact to get, then I'll go back. Making sure there's no other elevator, but yeah, okay. Okay, now where are we going from here? Let's zoom out. Bears on Mayans West, that's where we want to go. Sure that there wasn't something breakable there. Okay. Now. One sec. I'm gonna see if Phase on Mines is the end of the game or if it's not. That's the one thing I want to confirm. Just a sec, chat. Okay. Then no. Okay, the impact crater is the end. I just looked for the words, and it is towards the bottom, so I guess I should explore here a bit more.
Whee.
Metroids, where are they? Oh no. It's that Metroid as well. Too much noise. I want to see if there's anything here. There's something here. I can hear it. It's through this wall. I wonder if it's just... No? There has to be an entry point somewhere. I hear it. It's over there on that platform. At least I think it is. This whole area is eerie. Okay. Over here. Okay. It's another one. I hate this area, I really do. What's this? An elevator? I'll piss off. Stuck in an elevator with a Metroid. I don't think there's anything else to explore. Let's see. Doesn't feel like there's anything else on this upper level. Okay. So we're looking for a tank. I'll save now since it's been a while. Have a look around while I'm up here. Because there's still that missile upgrade that I couldn't seem to find out how to get. Hitting me. That's what's hitting me. Yeah, that's not obnoxious at all. This area is truly horrible. Ah, you nudged me. I was trying to get to that. I'll piss off.
Oh.
Any more? Oh, that's what I'm hearing. Real reliable shooting. Okay, there we go. There's nothing else, right? Like, you kind of reach the end there, and then... Okay, anyway. So this is the one I have yet to solve. Like, how on earth do I get over there? Kind of sucks. I should have everything I need to get over there, so I have to figure this out. There's no more upgrades. Could not see a clear way to do it. Okay. How do I do this? Is it really just as simple as... No, but it doesn't look like you can reach. I'll try. No, it's absolutely not that. So what the heck is this? Unless I... Whoa. I'm gonna try shooting rockets at, like, a stability point. Nope. I need ideas. Unless there's a switch nearby or something. Oh, come on. That's the only other thing I can think of is, like, maybe there's something that'll adjust the elevator. See if there's any clues. There appears to be a... Hang on. What is this? There appears to be a left alcove. Where am I? Okay, hang on. What is that? Okay, hang on, this... Whoa, did I fall? I fell. Doesn't matter. What is this? Nope. I'm gonna hate the solution to this, aren't I? Going to the other side. Oh, piss. I hate jumping around with this X-ray vision on. Okay. There. Ah, that's the answer. Okay, got it. Sometimes the map gives you clues. Man, that was more complicated than it needed to be. Okay. How are we looking?
97%.
I bet I'm just missing one or something. If it's 97, I'm either missing one or two. The problem with missing one, where? Gonna be one of those needle in a haystack situations. Just, I wouldn't even know where to look for the missing rockets. I've just been going from area to area listening. That's all I've been doing. I don't think I'll get to complete the logbook. But, I mean, everything else, it should be okay. I think I may have found what I'm looking for. It's one of these containment cells that it's talking about. No? Okay. There'll be one of these. Yay, no gas. This room sucked. It took too long to figure that out. Okay. Get incinerated! Evidently, I didn't scan everything. Which way? This goes up, this goes down. Oh, okay. Guess we're going up. Okay. See ya. Okay, let me just look if this is correct. Would appear so. Oh, that's just rude. Wait, can I drop onto this? No. Man. This is the only thing that I don't like about backtracking. It's just these security cameras. This is it. Too bad. Last one. Okay, if that's anything to go by, I'm missing two items. If each item represents 1%, then I'm just missing two. Whatever there might be. This map is really confusing. Okay, keep going. mean, the only other possibility is that there's something in the final area. I feel like I've been very thorough. Where is that going? Or processing? I don't know if it's worth visiting that. Guess let's see. Oops. I can always just come back if I don't like it. Just leads there. Okay, I know what this is now. All right. No need to come back then. I was just afraid that I may have left something here, because I did rush through this part. Alright. I mean, we're good. Two % is the difference, I don't know. Been to the Life Grove, so that's okay. Okay, we're going this way. It's pretty much the only area that I haven't. That just appeasing myself. But I checked here. The possible area that I haven't really looked at properly. Aside from that, everything else I feel like I've been very thorough with. Making sure I don't hear any upgrade sounds. Okay, well, I know what this is. It's just a fall down. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna check the floor. Come on, Samus, you're better than that. There you go. Usually on the map you can get hints, but I haven't really noticed anything. I'm so terrible at climbing sometimes. Ah! I think I'm just tired. Stupid minigame. Doesn't look like there's anything else there. Alright. I mean, there's two items missing, so I don't know, chat. Needle in a haystack. The health has been fine, but everything else, I have no idea. I mean, maybe there's another area towards the end. But we are up to the end now. Have a look around here. This is the only area that I don't really explore. I did get the one in the tiny alcove, so... I don't think it's there. Isn't there more? I felt like there was more here. Hang on. I don't know. I guess it's time to go. I can't really think of anywhere else. I should be looking. Kind of done a lap of everything already. Going to the ship first, saving, loading rockets and everything.
I'm not that
fast about 100%ing it, but I wanted all the health at least. I can't 100% the log because I seem to have missed some critical things. It was one of those things where if it happened, it happened. All right, here we go. Thank you, delayed door. Oh yeah! I was wondering. Jeez. Forgot about Ridley. Ah, the music. Meta Ridley, genetically enhanced Ridley metaformed. Reborn and evolved through pirate technology, Meta Ridley is a fearsome enforcer. His armored hide is extremely resilient, save for the chest, which has thinner plating. Pirates have fused a number of potent weapons to the creature, including multi-missile system, a kinetic breath weapon, a Mazon bomb launcher, and an ultra-thermal flame strike projector. Meta Ridley is also formidable melee combatant making any sort of engagement a risky proposition. Okay. Palm strike incoming. Burb. Taking my cover away. Hoping this is going well enough. Seems okay so far. Yeah, the shots don't reach. Jeez. Change my tactic. Yeah. there we go. I saw yellow. Piss off! Sometimes auto lock on just does not work well. I don't think it's got the dual beam here. I think it's just, yeah, there's a specific spot to hit him when he opens his mouth. Best time to attack him is when he does that attack. Ah, this leap is so annoying. Stop it! kind of tired of this final phase. It's just... The first phase was cool, but this is just annoying. Go away. That attack is so bullshit. The fact that everything is basically a block and the auto target just doesn't work. First phase was fine, this is just irritating. I think I need to do this. I might lose just because of how much this thing blocks, it's kind of dumb. And just that attack, I don't know, I can't seem to avoid it. Yeah, okay. No, that's a cool second phase.
Talon Overworld.
There's one thing I can't stand in games is like... enemies that block for the sake of blocking and just like prolonging the fight. Like, there's no real reason he should have been blocking there. It's... oh, the mouth is open and then it just doesn't auto-target it half the time. First phase was fine. When enemies have shields, that's different, but this is like, it felt like a lot of the times when I was shooting him in the mouth, where the weak spot was, it just wasn't registering. And it's not like I have time to auto-aim. Okay, let's try this again. I nearly had it, it's just that last slither of health, it's just a grind. I was excited to see Ridley, but that second part of the fight, ugh. Gotta scan them again. Okay. I've already done more damage to Salvar than the last 5 minutes of that fight. This is what I mean by inconsistency of difficulty and then blocking for the sake of blocking. Like, 90% of the fight takes 10% of the time. This is the part that I don't like. Enough. Wow, even a super rocket does not do that much. I mean, I'm doing better, it's just... it's exhausting. First time you got me in a while. Okay, so now I can't dodge it. Now it's just... he seems to be doing it quick enough. That was too late. Oh no, they didn't hit me this time. Okay. Why not use plasma beam? Isn't it stronger? Not that I could see. And I want to hit it with super rocket. Like, it just didn't seem to be making any difference. The hit that matters is when he lifts up his chest. For the first phase, plasma beam did more, but for this, it's just... I want to nail him with a super rocket. Last time I was using plasma beam and I was doing worse in this phase. So, yeah.
I don't know. I don't like boss fights like this where the final 10% takes 90% of the time. It's just... Oh, let's make the enemy block for the sake of blocking. The fight was already cool. This is just annoying. I don't know, I'm playing this for the first time, so maybe there's something I'm just not getting, but... It's just... Okay, one more time. I'm at a double shot. I needed to let him lift his chest. I need to be more careful with my shot. That is so annoying. Oh my god, how did that miss? Alright, just to prove it, like... If this did more damage, like, these shots would finish him off. Charge shot, nope. Maybe just spam. But it shouldn't be this bad. Like, compared to the first phase, it's just added this artificial difficulty to it. See what I mean? Like, it's not really... look at that slither of health. Like, nothing's happening to it. I'm pretty sure I have to nail him with a super rocket to finish him. Yeah, this is horrible. Like, this has completely soured. Oh, I was like, oh, Ridley's back. Awesome. This fight's gonna be great. It was great up until this point. I think spamming is the right idea. It's just... ironically, spamming with this beam seems to be better. I don't want to die again, honestly. Sake. Okay, I'm gonna look this up because this is just way too annoying. It's just that last phase. What do you do? Okay. Just a sec. Yep. 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 The recommendation is power beam, and you have to super rocket him. That's it.
Talon Overworld.
The train of thought on this, I don't know. It's like, yeah, let's have Samus beat Ridley with the classic gun. That'll be fun. And then she has to deliver a coup de grace. Yeah, that sounds great. And then let's just make him block everything else. Yeah, that's fun. Totally disregard the rest of the fight where it's easy to hit him. Let's just make the last 10% of the fight excruciating. I am a little salty. The other boss fights in this game have been very good. This just seems, I don't know. I might sound like I'm complaining a lot and someone might be like, there's a way to do it properly and easily, but this is my first playthrough and I don't know. I can't believe it. So far, my experience in this game has been fantastic, and this is just... I hate when games do this. I don't mind a boss fight where, from the get-go, the boss is tough, right? And it sets that expectation. It's like, okay, this is a hard fight, it takes a while, it's fine. You beat it, you don't feel robbed. This is like... 90% of the fight is so trivial and easy, and then the last 10%, for whatever reason... they just make it this brick wall that just drags on. Like, it just feels like it's dragging on. Apparently there is a speedrunning tactic using the other beam, but it's really hard to pull off. Red beam is not recommended, so there you go. Except for this phase. This phase is fine. But this is what I hate. Look how much damage I've already done to him, right? In just 15 seconds, compared to like the last 10 minutes, if not 15 minutes. There, I just did the damage that took me like 15 minutes to do. I think spamming is the right way to go with the power beam. I just need to be ready to do the super rocket. Did I scan him? I didn't scan him. Have I played Dredd yet? I have. Dredd was fun. Dredd's last fight was great. I bet this isn't even the end. It's just... I hope Nintendo starts taking the Metroid IP seriously and make more Metroid games. It's just, Metroid doesn't make Nintendo a lot of money. I mean, I think it's been doing better in this era, probably because people are starved for it, and I mean, Dredd won an award, and this has gotten standing ovations for being a really good remaster, so... I mean, if you count Metroid Prime 4, there are more Metroid games for the Switch than mainline Mario games. Metroid fans be eating good at the moment. You can play the whole series with the exception of Prime, like... I'm assuming they're going to release the other two. I think it'll be to the point where you can play all of them. Alright, bring on the pain. It is absolutely the way to do it. Just when I feel like I'm close, I should stop. The fact that you have to shoot him in the mouth and dodge. I just have to use my best judgment here. Okay, so this is the enrage phase now. Oh shit, that's not good. I got caught. Ah, this... I was not as far back as I thought I was. I think I just have to go for it, like, honestly. Even if I'm taking damage. One more. Oh, for fuck's sake. Alright, this is the part that sucks now, is like, it interprets a tap as you trying to attack him. And then it's like, nah, rejected. Do it again. The problem is when you charge, you fire two shots. Which, yeah, that's not great when you're trying not to shoot him. This is me holding the trigger, by the way, right now. When you see fire, hold trigger, it fires three shots. So when you're trying not to shoot him... Apparently in the GameCube version that wasn't the case. Then that would be easier. Right now it's causing me to accidentally shoot him in the chest. I have to unlock and charge off screen, otherwise it just doesn't work. That's a pretty serious bug. Like, outside of this fight, it doesn't matter. But in this fight, where you can't hit him on the belly, but you have to aim for his belly... Oh my god. I have to now take this one shot at a time. Oh my god! It's just not enough time. Okay, but that's how it has to be. I'm going for charge shots now. Oh, come on. Fucking hell. Oh, that was horrible. That should not have been that much effort, I'm sorry. I'm sorry if it seems like I'm shitting on this, but that was absolutely horrendous. It should have just let me finish him with whatever. Oh, you know what? I probably should have saved. Impact crater. Okay. There is a save room. Okay, we're alright. Oh, man. Alright. We can move on. Ew.
Limited data on material unavailable. Neutral is highly radioactive. You'll take damage from direct contact. Unshielded bioforms below index P will suffer fatality in moments. Okay, well, so don't worry about the Phazon suit. Something better than Phazon. Ah, crap, not these assholes again. Ha! Get stuck in a tree. Or whatever this is. Where is it? There. Just making sure there wasn't a hidden platform or something. Did they just respawn? Bound to happen at some point. I think I should just ignore them. They're just gonna keep coming. It would appear that it keeps going. Okay, I'm sick of your shit. I had two choices. I hope I made the right choice. Okay, that's choice A. I'm going to choice B. Oh, don't you dare knock me off. These things are nowhere near as threatening as they used to be. Oh, it's the map room. Missile, my bad. Okay. Come here. Multiple fatality. Thank you.
Okay. Metroid Prime, highly evolved, Phazon-producing lifeform. The aberration known as Metroid Prime is the source of Phazon, making it immensely powerful. A genetic flaw makes it susceptible to certain weapons for periods. Okay. Only its head is truly vulnerable. Other attacks are a nuisance. Offensively, Metroid Prime has a number of natural and mechanical weapons at its disposal. These include Ultra-Frigid Breath, multi-missiles, snare beams, and particle wave projectors. Its massive strength and barbed carapace make it lethal in melee combat. Recommended maximum firepower. Alright, well. They title dropped. Oh, that more. Take a guess. Nice. I mean, 1 in 4 chance that I was going to be correct. Red. Or not. It goes deeper. Why? Okay. Red. Oh, geez. Nope, never mind. That was an accident. Okay, now I go. Nope, that just deflected. Okay. I mean, I feel like my charge shots are not landing as much as they should be landing. Maybe because I'm too far away. I need it to turn into a ball. Keeps going. Okay. Further down. Where's the red? I'm guessing red is like final. Green. Oh god. Okay. It didn't get me that time. Hey, there's red. You getting angry? That's why it's red? Probably getting pissed. Okay, further down. Still red? I see that we have a map. It keeps going down. You can see it. Okay. Oh shit. Ooh. Oh my god. Okay. It's not messing around now. Dude, please. What is going on with the aim? Oh, come on. That quickly, huh? I'm just gonna spam for this, honestly. This meme is easier to just spam. The other ones, I think charge works. This one... Holy crap. Oh, it's definitely in its final forms, like it's panicking. Probably not the end. Phase two. Metroid Prime, the core essence of Metroid Prime. Scan indicates that the Phazon energy form of Metroid Prime is invulnerable to all conventional weapons. Only attacks from a Phazon-infused arm cannon will damage it. It generates pools of Phazon when attacks. Use these to fuel your suit's Phazon suit weapon system. The entity can also spawn Metroid... Fuck. There's the phase on pull.
Mm-hmm.
Where is it? I didn't even see it. Oh. Right. Okay. Okay, let's come back. On Earth, there. God, where's your phase on pool? This is getting scarier. Its hits seem to be more aggressive now. There's a phase and pull there. Ah, got caught in geometry. Out of it. Okay, there we go. That was good. Oh my god, go away. Either two more or one more, we'll see. Oh, you've got to be kidding. I was expecting one final plot twist.
Metroid, please!
Okay. There we go. Is on suit gone. There, well, thanks for the follow, whoever that was. I don't know how long that's been up there. Crater collapse imminent. Evacuate immediately. Hey. Yeah, but now we don't have. Oh. Never mind.
Chozo's faith in Samus has been well rewarded. And now, a new star shines in the universe. The bounty hunter, Samus Aran.
What? Oh, yeah.
And fate await her.
Talk like this.
I was expecting an escape sequence, but I guess not. Okay. That last fight was great. But I'll say it again, that Ridley fight. It started off good, but then that last part where the smallest slither of health took, like, an eternity. And it probably wasn't helped by it. If it really is a case of that, when you charge, you're not supposed to fire two shots. If that's really a bug, then that just, it made it so much worse. That's the only negative thing I have to say about this game. Just that the last phase of that fight. Everything else, really enjoyed the game. As this was my first time playing it. Yes. I do hope they give the other two the same treatment. I did play Corruption when it was on the Wii, but I would love to play Echoes. I do have the trilogy for the Wii. It's just, now that this has been released, it's, I guess we wait, right? And see if they give the other two the same treatment. I did read a rumor that they're going to release the other two, but it's not going to be
like a full remaster like this, which I hope that's not the case. It's all speculation. I mean, the trilogy was always rumored to be coming to the Switch remastered. It's just, I guess, no one expected this. So, we'll see what comes of it. Yeah. I want to see what happens. If there's a purpose to getting a faster time, maybe, but I definitely did not do well in terms of time. So, I'm not concerned about that too much right now. But yeah, this surprised me. Can I skip credits? No credit skipping. Alright, I just have to sit here through it. But yeah, if they do release the other two, I'll definitely play through them. I don't know. I wish we could find out more about 4. I have this sinking feeling that Nintendo probably has planned what they're gonna do next. Because the Switch is old, and I get the feeling that 4 might just be bumped to whatever they're doing next. Because they did have to restart development, from what I read, so... yeah, I don't know. We'll see what happens. Okay, but this is out of the way now. So now I can go back to focusing on Zelda games a bit more, and more importantly, Animal Crossing has been neglected because of this and Kirby. They both kind of came out at the same time. I think in April, I want to play Katamari. I think it's in April. When does the Katamari game come out? Pretty sure it's April. Oh no, it's June. What's in April? Hold up. Nintendo Switch releases, and then in April. Advance Wars, which I'm not sure. I like Advance Wars, but I don't know if I'll stream it. Okay, so Advance Wars is the one that's coming out in April. And then... Breath of the... Tears of the Kingdom! In May. So, okay. I guess I can focus on Zelda in April then. That sounds good. Advance Wars will probably be something I'll play off stream, unless people really, really want me to play that. I'm just looking through the list of other things as well that are releasing. Oh, the Mega Man Legacy, the Battle Network Legacy Collection. Like, I kind of want that, but that's something I'll probably play off stream as opposed to streaming it. But I do want that. I love me my Mega Man games. I completely forgot about that. We got to end of the credits yet. I don't have any filler to talk about now. Other than, yeah, I do hope you enjoyed the playthrough if you stuck around this long. I think initially, because I focused on Twilight Princess for one weekend, I did get lost a little bit, admittedly. But other than that, I'd say it went okay. I don't think I 100%. I think I was missing two items ultimately. So probably like a rocket or a bomb somewhere. But that's okay. I wasn't really hell-bent on getting 100%, so... see what happens. Okay, I pressed all the buttons you can't skip. I have had this paranoia ever since it happened.
I think it was Dead Cells. I can't remember which game it was, but the credits in the game looped, and so I sat there, I think, for about, not quite 10 minutes, but definitely longer than I should have. And I was like, man, these credits sure are taking a while. And then I noticed, oh no, they're looping. So. Okay. Epilogue? No? Yes, no?
~98%? 17 hours? Hard difficulty?
I'm good. That was not great. 17 hours. Choosing to save now. We'll finish this game of Metroid Prime. Yes, that's fine. I'm alright with it. I just want to see if there's different endings. Just a second, chat. Oh, god damn it. There's an extra cutscene for 100%. You have to get 100% items. But then it's made me save. And now if I start a new game, alright. What did it add in extras? Hang on. It's just gallery. I guess let's have a look at this. And this is always cool. I'm curious if they include stuff that didn't make it, or if it's just concept art or stuff that is in the game. I mean, this is just for the remaster take, it's fine. What else have they got? It's just world. Character gallery. Oh, they're like 3D models. They've definitely done well with this one. I think I like this version of it. This looks cool. Spider Boy. Okay. Alright. I think that's enough. They got a soundtrack gallery, but we're okay.
Alright, chat, that's gonna do it for my playthrough of Metroid Prime Remastered. The epilogue cutscene is that it shows Dark Samus being born, so it doesn't really spoil anything because I already know from other playthroughs that I've watched of two, so I haven't been spoiled. It's okay. I'm alright with not seeing that cutscene. But if you do want to see it, check it out on YouTube. I'm sure someone's done it. I'm sure someone found the last two rockets. Alright. This is going to wrap up the stream for tonight. I hope you did enjoy yourselves, especially if you're new around here. Thanks for checking out the stream. So I'll be back tomorrow. We're going to be continuing Phantom Hourglass, and then I'll figure out what we do after that, since we're done with Prime. Yeah. And in the meantime, whilst I'm away, if you want to watch more of my content, you can find me on YouTube. Just search for the same channel name over there. Or you can go to shambles.gg, my website, which has links to everything I do. I do hope you check that out. And lastly, if you're watching this on YouTube later, thanks for, tuning in. And if you want to support the content I do, just do algorithm stuff like the thumbs up. Much appreciated if you do. Okay, chat, I'm gonna go get some rest. Again, thanks for tuning in. Hope you enjoyed. I'll be back tomorrow, and we'll have some more fun times. All right, take care, everyone.